Morning, thank you for coming.
The press conference was great because I was a bit nervous at the beginning. But we had a lot of fun with the other actors. So I start to really feel involved in the project. I play the role of Severine. The first time you see her, she has a dark side. I was, in a way, convinced that I could bring something interesting as an actress. I think there is a big range of colors when playing a Bond girl, whether they are very nice or good characters or villainous or psychopaths. So it is very interesting because you can try to create your own character based on that. I think this is very particular to the James Bond movies.